Hey guys, this is Optimus Smythe back for a kind of different video today. I don't normally do videos like this, but just thought today I'd show you guys my Discord impression. It's not perfect, but I just thought I'd show it to you, let you hear it, because I've been practicing it for a while. I'm pretty good. Plus, I haven't really seen any really excellent Discord like voices on YouTube yet. Or anything. And by the way, this isn't an audition. I'll explain that at the end of the video, but I think I'll just cut to the chase and let you guys hear it. Okay, here is my Discord voice. Makes sense. Oh, what fun is there in making sense? Did you miss me, Celestia? I missed you. It's quite lonely being imprisoned in stone. Of course, you wouldn't know that, because I don't turn ponies into stone.
Oh, I just borrowed them for a teensy little while. Oh, I've forgotten how grim you can be, Celestia. It's really quite boring.
Oh, you must be Rainbow Dash, famed for her loyalty, the element of harmony you represent.
We'll see about that.
Oh, the beautiful rarity, representing the element of generosity, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh, I know much more than that, honest Applejack.
Yes, Twilight Sparkle, and yours is the most powerful and elusive element, magic. Fluttershy's is kindness, and Pinkie Pie's is a personal favorite of mine, laughter.
Oh, so boring, Celestia, really. Fine.
I'll tell you, but I'll tell you my way.
To retrieve your missing elements, just make sense of this change of events. Twists and turns are my master plan. Then find the elements back where you began.
You should see the looks on your faces. Priceless.
You'll get them back in good time. I simply took them to ensure there's no cheating. You see, this is the first rule of our game. No flying, and no magic. The second rule is, every pony has to play, or the game is over, and I win.
Good luck, every pony!
What's the matter, Pinkie Pie? I thought you appreciated a good laugh.
It's hardly different. Your friends laugh at you all the time.
Oh, really?
Oh, poor Pinkie Pie. And here I thought laughter made you happy.
Welcome to your lucky day, Rarity. You found the one thing in Equestria which could rival my face in sheer beauty. What do you think? You like?
Fluttershy, looks like you've been left behind by your so-called friends, huh? Well, it must be so upsetting to know how weak and helpless they think you are.
Well, yeah, yes, I mean, but it brings you up. I mean, that they're always pointing out your flaws, right?
Oh, for goodness sake! You've been kind for too long, my dear. It's time to be cruel! Arrivederci!
Oh, I can see why you like these clouds so much. Very plush. Hey, I'm here to deliver a message.
Listen closely. This is important.
A wavy choice is yours to make. The right selection or a big mistake. If the wrong choice you choose to pursue, the foundations of home will crumble without you.
That box contains your wings. You can take them and leave the game, or you can carry on aimlessly. Your choice.
Well, well, well. Some pony broke the no wings, no magic rule. Game's over, my little ponies. You didn't find your precious elements.
Looks like we might be due for a big old storm of chaos.
You ponies are just about the much fun I've had in eons.
Oh, it's just too entertaining.
I'm not playing fair. Perhaps we haven't met. I'm Discord.
Spirit of chaos and disharmony? Hello?
Oh, wait, did you... How funny! You thought that the elements were in the labyrinth?
I never said they were in the labyrinth. Keep trying, Twilight Sparkle. Maybe the magic of friendship can help you out. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some chaos to wreak.
Beautiful, isn't it? This is the new and improved Ponyville, and these are just the first of my changes.
Picture it! The chaos capital of the world!
Well, wait a few minutes and you'll see it in the beautiful light of day. Or not.
Well, well, well. I see you've found the elements of harmony. How terrifying! I certainly am. You've clearly outdueled me. And now it's time to meet my fate. I'm prepared to be defeated, ladies. Fire when ready.
Bravo, ponies! Bravo! Harmony in Equestria is officially dead. Discord rules, Celestia drools.
Oh, my stomach! Twilight, you've got to see what I just did.
It's priceless!
Come now, Twilight Sparkle, you've got to get into the spirit of things. After all, this is your new home.
Yes!
Chaos is a wonderful, wonderful thing.
Oh, this again.
Oh, Applejack, don't lie to me. I'm the one who made you a liar.
Will you ever learn?
Ooh, gag.
Fine. Go ahead and try to use your little elements.
Friend me.
Just make it quick. I'm missing some excellent chaos here. Huh? What's this?
No.
No!
Okay, so there you guys have it. There's my Discord impression. I know it's not perfect. I've been practicing it for a while, but yeah, obviously it's not perfect. And I'm sorry if there was too much background noise. Like, today's been kind of windy. There's also been cars that have been going by. So sorry if there's any background noise. I don't have the best recording material. And now, I said earlier that this is not an audition, and it isn't. So more likely, I can't lend you my voice. However, if you really are interested, I will only take it if either you pay me or if it's for a pretty big, like, fan series that's going on. Like, I highly doubt that somebody, like, the people who are working on Project Pony are going to be interested in me, or Main Six, who are making the Fighting is Magic game. But if by any slim chance that happens, more likely I'll take it, because that's a really good opportunity and a big project to work on. It'll be really good to get involved with something like that. If you're not one of those, however, it really depends on the series that you're talking about. I'm not going to go for any stupid, adult-humored, satirical crap. I'm not lending my voice to any of that. Okay, this is a kid's show. This is My Little Pony, for crying out loud. But if your series, if it's like some kind of like a fan-made series or a fan dub or whatever, and you don't mind that my recording is horrible and you don't mind my voice, maybe I will lend it, maybe not, but we'll have to see. I'm going to be pretty busy with college and stuff this semester, but it really depends. I might accept it, I might not. But if you're interested, you can let me know. Otherwise, just comment and tell me what's good about my voice and so on. Okay, guys, that's all I got to say. Thank you for listening. This is Optimus Smythe signing off.